My name is Jenn Koiter. I'm going to read a poem called Observation. Observation. Today, despite your usual preference for things you can't quite see, mist over mountains, reflections of the countryside in the opposite window of the train, grand old houses almost hidden by a thick crosshatch of leaves, the glare of the sun on the lake bothered you. For once, you wanted to see what was behind it. You wanted clarity instead of things suggesting something else.